Today we will do maths activity. Maths activity में chapter currency. Okay student, चलिए start करते हैं. Coin. 1 rupees coin. 100 paisa. 2 rupees coin. 200 paisa. 5 rupees coin. 500 paisa. 10 rupees coin. 1000 paisa. Now we will know about note. Notes. 1 rupees. Student, this is 1 rupees note. And this is 2 rupees note. 5 rupees note. 10 rupees note. 20 rupees note. 50 rupees. 100. 200 note. 500 rupees note. Now last is 2000 note. So student, this is currency, coin and notes. इन दोनों के बारे में आपने learn किया है. Okay student, bye.